Want to lose belly fat? Here's my 8 top tips. 1, think eating plan, not diet. It's for life, not a quick fix. 2, keep moving. 3, manage stress. We have 4 times the amount of cortisol receptors around our belly than in any other part of the body. When you are stressed, on goes the belly fat. 4, lift weights. It'll help you build more muscle mass and you'll actually burn more calories over a 24-hour period than a session of heavy-duty cardio. 5, get good at reading labels. Looking for a ratio of around about 1 gram of fiber up to about 9 grams of sugar. I would look for a ratio of 1 to 1. Sometimes you can even get fiber higher than sugar in things like oats. You're going to be eating pretty healthy if you've got 1 gram of fiber to up to about 4 grams of sugar. Anything above that is getting a little bit sweet. 6, stay away from processed foods. They are literally full of rubber trans fat. They create inflammation in the body. If you hang on to belly fat, just ditch processed foods. 7, avoid obsessing over the scale. When you are starting strength training, you're going to be creating some inflammation in the muscles, which causes you to hang on to fluid. Also remember, you're building lean muscle, and that weighs something. Take your measurements, take your before photos, and just get a feel of how your clothes are feeling on you. 8, hang out with health-focused friends. It is absolutely proven that when you have a bunch of people on a healthy journey with you, you will get better results. It will help you through those frustrating moments. It will give you support. You'll cheer each other on. I promise you, it's the secret to success.